So, right now you're probably wondering, what is responsive design? Well, in today's world, internet is one of the most important forms of media, and the internet is mostly consumed using desktop computers, right? But wait, what about mobile devices, smartphones, and tablets? The share of internet usage on these devices is growing every day. In 2011, mobile browsing took a share of about 11%. Last year, it took nearly 25%, and the prediction says that this year, it can actually overtake traditional desktop browsing. So, what do all these numbers mean to you? Well, it means that if you don't want to lose any potential visitors, then you need a great-looking website, which is also optimized for mobile browsing. Because the problem of many current websites is that the user experience on mobile devices is, well, how do I put it? Terrible. But hey, that's a mission for responsive design. Responsive websites respond to the screen size of the device you are viewing it on. So instead of creating different websites for different devices, your responsive website rearranges the elements to fit any screen. So you'll get more happy visitors on more devices. Interested in responsive design? Want one of those responsive websites for your school? Well, that's something Rediker Software can definitely help you with. Contact us today.